The term Yellow Dog Democrat originated in the late 19th century to describe those who would allegedly vote for a yellow dog before they would vote for any Republican. It evolved into a political term that's applied to voters in the southern United States who vote solely for candidates who represent the Democratic Party. Today, the Yellow Dog Democrat represents the best of us, the Democrat who is fully dedicated to the cause, inspiring and helping others to make our country better for all. In 2011, the Greenwood County Democratic Party presented its first Yellow Dog Democrat Award to Willie McLaughlin. Other winners over the years include distinguished members Ruth Forrest, John Wild, Dr. Larry, and Barbara Jackson. David Gaskin, Dr. Robert Moore, Carolyn Simon, Elaine Gentry, and last year's winner, Audrey Witherspoon. Tonight, we are proud and thrilled to announce the 2020 recipient of the Greenwood County Yellow Dog Democrat Award. To our former chairman, Charles Lewis. We now go to Miss Audrey Witherspoon at the historic Cokesbury College for the presenting of the award.
It is my pleasure to present the Yellow Dog Award for 2020, Mr. Charles L. Lewis. Mr. Lewis became an active member of the Greenwood County Democratic Party around 2007. He has worked diligently throughout those years, especially close with Elaine Gentry and Norval Davis, helping with fundraising activities. He worked with voter registration and attended statewide meetings, spent a lot of time helping to establish the headquarters. We had headquarters in 2008, 2012, and 2016. He also networked with the neighboring counties in helping to get training and information to those people. He constantly encourages our members to encourage other voters to become aware of new legislation and to come informed. Mr. Lewis, we appreciate your service.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Democratic Party Yellow Dog Club. I present to you today in recognition of your leadership and support of the principles of the Democratic Party and its candidates. Your commitment has helped with building a brighter future for South Carolinians. Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening, Greenwood Democrats. I want to take this opportunity to thank you immensely and to let you know what a Yellow Dog Award to me means. Loyalty, steadfastness, working together, and I've, over these 4 years, have really tried to build a party after 2016 that we could be proud of, and that we could make a difference right here in Greenwood. And I thank you for the opportunity to be able to be in such an elite club as Norval Davis, Elaine Gentry, and Dr. Moore, and many others, because we've got to be able to work together and to work hard to make the differences that we need to make here in Greenwood County. Thank you again, and I pray that you have a wonderful Carnell Drummond Mays dinner.